Hi children, this is your English homework book and you have English classwork also. In that book, English classwork and homework book, we have completed till the letter I, right? Capital letter I. Today, we are going to write the letter J. See, in this first line, one sleeping line here, standing line down, one small curve. See children, this is the letter J. Next, we are going to write the letter K. See, from the first line to till this third line, you are going to write one standing line. Here, from this first line to second line, one slanting line. Here, another slanting line. This makes the letter K. Now, we are going to write the letter L. See children, from this first line to third line, standing line, here sleeping line. This is the letter L. Children, you write, we will write today six letters, okay? J, K, L and M, N, O also will write, okay? See children, one standing line, slanting line. Again, another slanting line. Again, one standing line. This is the letter M. Okay? N. Standing line, slanting line, another standing line. This is the letter N. Now, we are going to write the letter O. You have to touch this first three line. This is the letter O. Children, please write the letter J, K, L, M, N, O in your classwork book as well as homework book. Parents, please help your child to write this J, K, L, M, N, O. Okay. Today you are going to write this six letters. Please help your child, parents. Children, please do this homework in classwork as well as homework book. Okay. Thank you, parents. Thank you, children.